Kastarnoy.
Please welcome, representing Russia, here the Alona Kastarnoy,
reigning European champion, unbeaten last year. We didn't have a world championship this year because of COVID, but she would have been the favorite. Alena Kostonaya, coached, of course, by Plushenko. Triple toe. How she got the triple toe, I don't know. That was really good. Icons, Billie Eilish and Alena Kostonaya. And look at the score.
Alena Kostonaya, Russia.
From Lukashenko. Billie must be thrilled. A joy to watch. Is a machine. It's such a satisfying machine as well. To watch out there on the ice, she cuts a terrific figure. But she doesn't miss. As I said, unbeaten for the last 2 years. First juniors and then seniors. Won International de France, won the NHK trophy, won the Grand Prix final, won the European title. It would have been a red hot favorite for the Worlds had they taken place. Time to spare on doubles. Oh. though, there is still the ability to put the toe loop on the end of the combination. Well, it's certainly living up to its billing, this competition. And we're bound to have a new leader. Her best ever score so far, 85-45. That was in the Grand Prix final last year. No Grand Prix final this year because of COVID.
Scores, please.
Will she get over that score?
Алена Костанная набирает в короткой программе 78.84 балла. На данный момент она занимает первое место.
Four points better than Tuk Tomisheva. She was probably looking for a little more than that.